what he would, pecker would if he could, but I didn't wanna pass it up. Till the next man had my Walkman bumping on the 50-yard line, and my adrenaline pumping like a killer thriller, driller chiller out with the Miller Brook, filler up, duke until the damn Dutch puke. Luke Skywalker ain't a sweet talker, so I got ill with my lightsaber that came in one fancy flavor. My strange behavior led to an outburst. The night felt good, but the day got worse. I thought I was a lone slim trade to stow away with a brown-eyed bombshell that was dope enough to pay. I looked over my shoulder and my cover was peeled by my whole school saying, ooh, and I'm busted for real.
Oh, shit.
What to say the least? I'm so slick that they need to call me Grease, cause I slips and I slide when I ride on the leash. Imani and your mom,
what?
Sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S. I show fear cause I stepped into his house with mom grinning ear to ear, giggling and winks for weeks I wouldn't count it from this female. She's sizing me up for the kill. Oh, what the hell's what I said to myself so that I wouldn't worry. I'm sitting on the couch and with Greg, please. What up? She offered me a cup of Ripple, broke out the titty, squeezed her nipples, so suck it if you like, but please don't bite it. I had a urge to say fuck it, but I knew I had to fight it before I could say Alexander Park Big Mouth. I flipped this old bitch in the doggy style. Greg walked in the room, that nigga cold had a figure.